aimed from than a soft pellet, so he'd probably give it a concussion. You knocked it out.
So it's vulnerable.
Well, yeah, I suppose. But if you're close enough to put a gun in its mouth, I suggest pulling the trigger.
So this just happened 5 minutes ago.
You wanted to see me?
Dr. Glass wants to go in for a treasure hunt inside the Skitter's skull.
Why, is this the Skitter that Mike attacked in the lab?
No, this is the one that Pope and his boys shot. We're gonna open him up.
I'm not sure I follow.
Tell Dr. Harris how you heard those loud bursts of static on your radio.
Okay, well, there was one...
Boys shot. We're gonna open him up.
I'm not sure I follow.
Tell Dr. Harris how you heard those loud bursts of static on your radio.
One right around lunch, I remember them banging the pans.
Which is the same time you brought this one in to provoke the one next door.
Yeah, and the second burst... Well, you were with me.
Yeah, it's the same time Mike was sticking a gun in the Skitter's mouth.
She thinks the static may be caused by the Skitter's reaction.
You're not saying that the Skitters have radios in their heads.
Oh, yeah, that's exactly what she's saying. So what should I be looking for?
Gun in the Skitter's mouth.
She thinks the static may be caused by the Skitter's reaction.
You're not saying that the Skitters have radios in their heads.
Oh, yeah, that's exactly what she's saying. So what should I be looking for here? Tubes? Transistors? Subwoofer?
Yeah, it's the same time Mike was sticking a gun in the Skitter's mouth.
She thinks the static may be caused by the Skitter's reaction.
You're not saying that the Skitters have radios in their heads.
Oh, yeah.
You remember, there was this little sticker, that you put in the battery case close to the antenna on the cell phone. This is before smartphones. You know, they merged the phone and the PDA into one unit. So, you know, you stuck that on the antenna, and it was supposed to, like, make your antennae, like, longer. Not physically, but, you know, functional, as if it was a longer antenna. Boost the signal, which is the little sticker that had a design on it with metal stuff. Yeah, that was a while ago. I don't think they're available anymore. Maybe. You know, legacy items. or